On today's spooky voyage, we're going all the way to Belmont to paint a window for the Belmont Inn. Never close again.